Sweetie. Howdy doody. It is your crazy, unfriendly neighborhood feminist here, and I'm here with Quick Scope and Panda.
Oh shit, it's a fucking feminist! Get it!
Alright.
Leafy's video on you? Oh, it was.
Yep. Leafy made a video about me. I feel so honored. But yeah, we're here with the Master Chief Collection. We have hit Master Chief Collection. And we're going to do
with the Mario Brothers 2.
My Super Smash Brothers Brawl. Let's go. let's see.
I hope y'all are enjoying your day.
Mission 1, the Pillar of Autumn. Alright, so we're gonna go through this entire series, but this is gonna take a long ass time. But hopefully it's gonna be enjoyable. Let's go with, first mission. Click start. And I changed my mind. I say we do a little bit of a harder version. Let's go heroic.
That's what I did it on before.
Okay. Because I always done
it
on
10.5 years ago.
10.5 years ago. Back when I didn't have any hair on my balls.
Back when the pews were still going.
Oh. Okay.
Your fans probably think I'm a child molester, I wouldn't disagree.
Only on the weekends. Twice a month on Saturdays.
Oh, the cutscene.
The cutscene's good. But I'm sure everybody's seen the cutscene. Isn't there a way to like change the settings or like make it old version versus new version?
Yeah, you press back. You press like the one with two squares and control.
Yep, that's not doing anything.
Cortana, all I need to know is
not yet.
We lose?
It will though.
I think we both know that.
Oh, I skipped it. Oh well. Look at that sexy dude.
Oh.
I didn't know I had a twin. Oh, could you imagine how much better the Halo universe would be if there was actually two Master Chiefs?
We've got to get the hell out of here!
Oh my god.
Alright, let's see. Oh! It's so pretty. That is so pretty.
Oh!
I feel like Sonic.
Oh!
Aww, and the first casual.
They're like weird.
Are you good?
Southpaw. No, not Southpaw. Put that shit on the vault.
Ooh. You just did like an about face, like 10. Hook! Alright, so I think we go through here. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I don't remember being this jumpy. You good? You're still following me, mate.
I'm gonna get used to this. Hang on. The controls.
Where'd you go?
Yeah.
Hey, big boy. Oh, I forgot.
Hey,
oh, that's how you do it. Hey there. How are you doing? Alright, let's go. This ain't no machinima. Ooh, big boom.
Ooh.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing? How does one melee? That guy just went Superman across my screen. Is this the way to go? Oh, man, I miss the music so much. See, the
Don't
only
you dare talk about the music.
The only problem was with this game for me was that the directions were so unclear at times.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta follow him.
Alright. Fuck that.
You keep getting in my way.
Chief, I don't follow shit.
Oi. Oh, you're like running diagonally, but you're not like normal running, you're just like kind of like shifting.
It's really weird, I don't know what it is.
I like how you're just running in the middle. Okay, so are we not supposed to go? Oh yeah. And isn't there a thingy right here? I feel like there's a thingy.
Oh,
RB to use terminal. Oh, what did I just do?
Where's it going?
Oh, there we go. Resume. There we go.
Halo.
Why did I do that? Okay. I don't know. I'm not gonna use that terminal thing. Okay, come on. Now. Can we add skulls? Oh.
Yes, we can.
I don't have any. No. Okay.
Wait, what? Cutscene?
Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief.
things aren't going well.
Halo 2 Innovator is really fucking organic to have a chance.
Really? Oh, I can't wait to get there.
Your battleships against a single
it's back in Cortana actually looks decent. Odds, I'm content with three. She actually got some nice curves going. Well,
believe it or not, I actually got a chance to play Halo 6. Yeah.
So you did.
And it's amazing.
Halo 6.
It must have been one of their boarding.
Wait a second.
I guess an antimatter charge.
I'll tell you in this recording.
Okay.
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right.
Oh my god.
I'm initiating
job,
full
man.
Protocol. We're abandoning the
office. I bet you somewhere from like Halo 5 Guardians, I bet you there's like somewhere on the deep webs, there's some little prawn of Roland and Cortana going at it.
Sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
Just imagine. I mean, I can imagine, obviously.
I'm Harambe! The structure of the ship.
Alright, here we go. I'm tired of these cutscenes. Let's get into the action.
Alright, so I'm fucking sick of these cutscenes. I have to figure out these controls, because for some reason, shit does not feel right.
Yeah.
Oh! That's why! Fuck me.
Yeah, I mean, tell me something. Master Chief. I don't know. Oh wait, doesn't he have a gun? I thought he had a gun for us.
He gave it to me.
Oh, wow. What a
loser. I think. Did he?
No. Ah,
that's
weird. I don't
have a gun.
Oh. Oh, man.
I'm so fucking slow. I'm like the fucking Usain.
Oh, jeez. Okay, these are weird controls. I see what you're saying now.
How do you see it?
Okay, how does one melee?
They're not normally like it.
Oh, that's how you melee. Malala.
Is it
okay? Yeah, it is. Gavin, okay. Shut up. There we go. This is feeling good.
What did you change it to?
I changed it to something. I don't quite remember.
Legacy?
Hold on, I'll look at it again. This is heroic. That's why. I was like, why are these guys like this? Oh, dude, I love the melee animation for the assault rifles. Okay, so I've got it on. Universal zoom and shoot. Johnny. I like how I'm already almost dead.
If I knew where you were, I would come to you and it's sufficient.
Look at this guy just glitching through this shield thing. Who?
Hey!
Dude,
penis hole.
Hey now. Watch your profanity.
Hey now, you're getting too profanity.
Oh, I forgot instant kill from the back.
Get up so I can kill you again. What the hell?
Something
just
hit us.
It's been like keep pushing the squares and look at it.
Oh my god, that's so good.
Keep your head down, there's two of us.
Oh, I'm nearly dead.
I just pistol whipped his head and he's like, yeah, I'm done. Dude, we just pinballed that one.
I'm still getting shot. This feels really weird.
I'm already not dead. Who's shooting me now? So I have no idea where to go, honestly.
You're going the right way.
There's fighting. It's on the right way.
No, you get.
Okay, how have I missed this guy like twice? Oh man, I love the melee animation for the assault rifle. Make Halo great again. Are you really?
I'm dead.
What a noob.
Fuck you.
Can you revive now? Can somebody get you a life alert? Because you've fallen and you can't get up. Let's go. Where are you? There you are.
Wait, where's all my shit? Oh. Ah.
Aren't we supposed to be going to, like, the infirmary or...
Oh.
Armory? Oh, that's a grenade!
How am I nearly dead? What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Yeah. I completely unsubscribe.
I'm DDoSing your toaster.
I'm gonna swat you.
I'm gonna DDoS your toaster and I'm gonna fuck you.
You're gonna get ISIS to abduct me.
You should have joined it.
Should have joined. I forgot that you're dead.
I forgot
that you're
dead, sorry.
Alright, where are we supposed to go? I'm highly... Okay, so
we're supposed to go on the other side of this door.
Oh, look here. Oh!
They're using our lifeboat airlock to attach their boarding craft.
Okay, I got it. Dude, I can't wait to get to Halo 2, honestly. Oh, is this where to go?
Whoa!
Okay, I don't understand. How do I crouch?
Here, let me show you where to go. You obviously don't know. I've played this, it's been 10.5 years and I still know more than you.
Yeah. I've played this thing like 3 times though. How does one crouch? What the heck? Oh, you crouched over.
You fucking...
Oh god. Watch out! Okay. You do that.
I'm like, nope, I'm the Master Chief. I always think I'm gonna.
Oh! There it is.
You get it now. There it is. I have crippling depression.
Where do we go?
You have.
Loading down.
I wish you would stop teleporting me when I'm right beside you.
I wish you would lead the way. Lead the way.
If I can find out where to go.
Oh, dude, you teleported me. Even you don't know where to go.
Oh, do I?
Dun, dun, dun. Congratulations, we just went in a circle.
Fuck, we did it! God damn it!
Oh, we have to go underneath this door.
Oh, fuck my life.
Wow, we're like right here.
Dink, dink.
I'm retarded.
Oh, I'm already almost dead.
What?
Did you see that? That grunt just stuck that elite. Okay, would you stop hyperventilating over there? There, can you revive yet?
It fucking stuck the elite and it killed.
I didn't stick the elite. I didn't throw no grenades.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Oh, jolly good, Governor.
I should probably help them kill you.
Oh, no, we have to find the drop. We have to find the drop pod.
That's right over here. I'm finding him.
I remember.
I would walk by
you. I'm a fucking dumbass.
I think I can kill the dude. Like I always
you kill the elites because I'm a fucking retard. I remember this so vividly.
Just like the first time I met.
Oh my god. It's so cool when you see the fight switch through and you see how much it's changed.
Ah. That's so cool. It is so
fucking.
One of these doors opens, I remember.
Like, damn technology, you're scary. Oh, so good. No? Okay, am I still going the right way? Okay, I'm still fighting, guys. How this guy, this grunt just survived like 3 headshots. Come on. Come die! Where are you?
I'm downstairs. I'm coming up now. I was just killing an elite. I'm having some trouble.
It took you that long to kill one elite. Congratulations.
No, it was actually two elite.
Oh.
That
sounds like a pretty nice
thing. Shut up, Marina. Covenant are destroying
the Who's Marina? Really don't want us on that
ring. Joyce. I'm trying to find you.
Oh, I get it now. I was like, I don't think that's your
Oh, found it!
Sisters.
Found the lane, motherfucker. Oh look, a flashlight! Oh my god! It's a foot! No, you're going the wrong way! We found a
Where do I go?
You're going the wrong way, motherfucker.
I'm pretty sure this was the right way at one point in time.
No. No.
Yeah.
Wait, are you going the wrong way?
Yeah, because these doors used to open. What the heck? I'm coming in hot.
Hey.
Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's main.
Oh, we both had to be here.
Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening.
Combat team, Sierra. See, I was
right. I know that.
There we go. Oh, I remember this spot.
Cutscene! Will you land on fucking...
Where am I going?
Wait for me, motherfucker!
Ooh.
Watch out! You have to go to them, you realize, right?
No. Alright, I just flanked them.
Oh! So many dilly-dinks!
I'm gonna die. Johnny!
We double team at elite.
I like double teaming with you.
That's some team right there.
That's some MLG pro, bro.
Oh, what? I remember that! What?
Oh my gosh, the original dubstep.
Sergeant.
Whoop. Let's see how much those red guys. Oh man, dude. Those red guys were actually purple back in the day. Aw, I remember this dude. Fucking plot. Ooh, I'm already dead. I'm dead.
Wait, what, you did?
No, I'm not. Oh. Okay, come on. Why am I still dying? I like how much ammo they gave you though in one. Like they gave you like so much ammo.
Remember how overpowered the Magnum was?
It still is. Okay, come on, really, Twat?
Oh, the music! The music!
Oh, come on, dude, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Achievement unlock! My buddy Chips!
Oh my god, the music!
It's so good. Nice.
A zealot? It was a zealot.
Oh, I didn't realize zealots were in here. Oh, it's still alive. You didn't kill it all. Oh, I'm so close to dying. The music keeps cutting in and off for me.
It's really weird.
Watch out. Oh my god. How did you not see my grenade right there? Oh, I stuck him! Harambe Akbar.
There was one problem with Halo 1 that I always...
I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn...
Who said you could talk?
You know, fuck you.
You have fun getting your channel to get more views on it.
What?
Oh! I thought you were in elite. Don't even try.
Would you hurry up?
Turn up.
Is this where we go?
Oh, here.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
I think, pretty sure.
Oh, wait, what is in here?
Oh, yes, this is the place. I remember.
Oh, okay.
Oh, come on.
Oh,
I remember that. That's right, that's right.
Yeah, I remember.
Is it this way? Okay. Ladies first. Oh my gosh. Is it this way?
You got
it? Is it this way? That's not that way.
So this is so funny.
I like how the ship's just getting torn apart and we're just lost in a maze of like... Okay, we just came out from here, I thought. Yeah. No.
Well, I said fuck it. I'm just like, nope. You gotta find a way.
What's up with these corridors? Okay, so I feel like... What are you doing? There we go. So, I think that it goes this way. And then this way.
Yeah, this is the way.
And then this way. And then this way. Oh, we just came from that way. And then this way. Okay, never mind. We just... I like how it teleported to you, even though, like, I was halfway, like, slapping your butt.
Very, 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 very confused.
Okay, what the heck? See, this is what I was talking about, like... Ah! You remember how your light always had has a battery in this game?
How did you... Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I completely forgot about that. Is this where we go? No, it's not.
Where are you?
Oh, hey, here's another thing. Okay, well, we found each other.
I'm fucking...
Oh! Oh! We gotta bash that piece in!
What?
That... Get... Ah, no! What? I threw a sticky grenade. Oh.
Oh,
okay, no, that's not what.
Nah, that doesn't work.
No,
this is really. I know we're close. I know it because I remember doing this 10.5 years ago.
Yeah, I remember spending just as much time on it as well. Oh, you remember how OP the plasma pistols were?
No, the mech. The mech. What did you have there? Oh. Oh.
I'm highly confuzzled. Is this where we go? There's a lot of dead
you
bodies.
You so much Halo 1 dweebs are like, oh my god, you don't know where to go, it's so...
Oh, music started.
Oh. Oh.
One of us did a thing.
Oh,
okay, so I found more.
Found it!
Oh, I found one too.
If you find the aliens, you find where to go.
I just killed a dude. Achievement unlocked, just getting started. Let's go.
One last lifeboat. Quickly, get
oh, wow, I like how we spent so long trying to figure out where to go, and we both found two separate ways to go.
Now
at the same time.
A very good time to leave.
It's called Master Chief.
It's called Master Chief.
Punch it.
Punch it. Oh, I miss Master Chief's one-liners.
What do you mean?
I miss him like not talking at all. So every time he talked, like it was like a badass line.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that halo ring, guys. Look at the halo ring.
He's kind of lost that now.
Yeah.
Stan, the more you make him talk,
the less badass he is.
Accelerating,
he's
going in manual.
Keys coming in hot. Harambe Akbar.
Oh, do you remember the bit where you interact?
Oh my god.
That shit was fucking scary.
Yeah, man.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
See? See? And then, don't you want to take a seat? And he's like, we'll be fine. I think I'm going to do the outro for this episode. Yes.
Yes. And then let's go ahead and do the second mission episode.
Whatchamacallit? Did you leave me? Oh no, achievement unlocked for Robotic. Oh, this mission.
I'm still here.
This mission took me like
coming
hours.
Hail! Airbrake failure! They blew too early!
I'm coming in hot, like the Twin Towers!
By the way, I'm saying
Chief?
It on
Chief, can
purpose.
You hear me?
I like how everybody's what? Dead, and the only people that survived were the ones that were standing.
The others.
Yeah, it makes no sense.
Alright.
Aren't seatbelts supposed to protect you, not kill you?
Yeah.
Alright, well that was a good, episode. GSB, thank you for joining here. And, you know, wow! Goodbye.
good outro there.
Yep. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video.
I recommend invasion.
Alright, gosh dang it. Wow, okay.
Bye bye!
Go, Charlie, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a party like it's your birthday.